Hello again and welcome back to Students in the Wild. In this week's edition, we'll be looking at a very, very wild creature called the Broccoli Man.
The Broccoli Man mainly lives outdoors, so today we're going to have to go on a field trip in order to find this rare species.
Now our main goal is to be the first ever outdoor explorers to get an interview with the Broccoli Man.
Let's go and get all intimate with nature then.
There's gale force winds at the park. We've just arrived and there's no sign of the Broccoli Man thus far.
No, David. This park is full of nature. Just have a look over there.
Oh! Hark at that smell. The Broccoli Man seems to have left his excretion everywhere. It is rather pungent, I must say.
Look at me, the first signs of the Broccoli Man. Let's go and take a closer look.
Go on, David, let's go.
As you can see, the Broccoli Man is a very intelligent species. He catches up in all the daily newspapers. Have you noticed that? We don't want to startle the Broccoli Man. This is the closest human contact ever made with the Broccoli Man. This really is unbelievable. Spectacular! Excuse me? Excuse me, are you the Broccoli Man? Are you the Broccoli Man? The Broccoli Man seems very, very timid.
Missed with the taser, we seem to have scared him. It was very, very unprofessional of myself, and I apologise.
However, we are fairly certain the Broccoli Man is behind those bushes.
He may or may not be behind those bushes.
Let's have a closer look.
I'm all alone. However, I've tasered the Broccoli Man.
David, are you okay?
I'm fine. It's just a flesh wound.
Look, I've done the Broccoli Man.
Who are you? Why did you resist? How many of you are there? What do you want?
I just want to be your friend.
When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
You got a friend in me. You got trouble.
He's a broccoli.